I thoroughly enjoy repairing old instruments that have been neglected. What we have here today is a Supro IRENE model lap steel. It seems that there were two production runs of these, one in the 30s, which has Roman numerals on the frets, and this later one, which was made somewhere in the late 50s or early 60s. I got rid of most all of the rust on the plates and tuners. Then I redid all of the electronics. Now, this lap steel is back to life and ready for another 60 years of that angelic sound that it makes. Thanks for watching.